The next couple people who I have in X-Men, let's see, yeah, we got Juggernaut. I edited his body. I sharpied on there. Just so that it looks, it actually has some like muscles on it, and it has the kind of belt thing that Juggernaut has. And I can still put the Iron Man Mark III label over it, and it'll cover it completely if I have to do Hulkbuster. Okay, let's see. Next person is Havoc. I made the new Havoc. I think it's from Astonishing X-Men. I'm not really sure. Yeah, just the modern Havoc outfit. So yeah, next person is Angel. And I used Hawkeye's head for that. And here's his wings. I put a, I used Vulture's wings. So I used Vulture's wings, and I used Hawkeye's head, and I made a body using red pieces and white pieces. It's pretty simple, and I did a label for the body piece. And yeah, so I made Angel, Havoc, and Juggernaut. Next, let's see. I have a lot of X-Men people who I've either made new or edited. So let's see. Oh yeah, I have a White Queen, Emma Frost. And yeah, so that's what she looks like. I don't know if I've changed her, but that's what I'm gonna keep her as. So yeah, it's Emma Frost. Next X-Men person is Agent Zero. I gave him the more X-Men Origins Wolverine look just because I thought it was easier. And he could definitely look like that in comics. I don't, the comics version was pretty hard to do. I just thought I'd just go a little bit more simple. More, looks more like a James Bond kind of thing. So yeah. Got him. Who else? Okay. Oh yeah, I got, Pyro. I made his comic series outfit, as you can see right here. Did some, a label for the body, drew on the arms, drew on the face, and did a label for the mouth part right there, and then drew on the legs, and then also I didn't give him any hair because I thought that looks pretty good, but there's always the option to do his comic series hair, which is kind of this blonde hair, but it just looks kind of weird. I don't know why. And then there's also the hair that I did for Pyro last time, which was kind of this hair, but I don't like it as much. I just like kind of that look, kind of like a mask over his whole face. Next is Wolverine. I just edited his face, because before I had it drawn on the other side of Indiana Jones, but this time I just used the Indiana Jones face. I took off the mask and I put it on the place where Indiana Jones' actual face is, and then I edited that. Next in the X-Men is Iceman. You've already seen him in this version, I'm pretty sure. But I also have an ultimate version of Iceman. I just use black legs. And if you have any of these, I know it's supposed to be black, but I couldn't find, I don't have any that are black. So So yeah, you just basically change up his legs. This is for Ultimate. Ultimate Iceman. Then you put on that, and then you got Ultimate Iceman. If this camera focuses correctly. There we go. So yeah. That would be all for the X-Men people. Yeah, whatever, you get the point. Oh, yeah, one quick last thing in terms of X-Men. I may or may not be using him, but my brother made a Beast figure. Like a Beast. And yeah, he used blue Sharpie, used Harry Potter hair, he whited out it, and then Sharpied it. And this used a clone face. And I may or may not use it. What I might do is I might ask him if I can use the back of the head. I might draw the yellow eyes and like the Beast face on it. And then I might use that, and I might give him a different outfit. Because, I don't know, this, I don't think he has like a black suit like that. I mean, he might in the X-Men 3 movie, but I don't know. So yeah. Okay, so now on to just random various people. I don't know if you guys have seen my current Daredevil yet, but yeah, this is him. He's got the things right there, custom helmet, custom face, all that stuff. But yeah, I got Daredevil. Next, I have edited Doctor Strange. I gave him a comic series body like that. And I didn't use the light blue color, I used the normal blue, which I think looks a little bit better. Next is I edited Hulk's body. I just made it bigger muscles, it looks more like Hulk. And yeah. Oh yeah, next person, I made the Leader. This is like modern outfit. I know it's not completely exact, but I mean, yeah. It was pretty hard to make the head. I had to use a head, just like a yellow head or something. And then a stud on top of there, a black stud on top of there. And then I made a label maker that I could wrap all the way around the whole head. And then I sharpied on the head, the face of the Leader. And I could even put hair on top of it. I just gave him an orange body with orange legs, black hands, black metal leg piece, orange body with muscles, and then his kind of his little triangle trapezoid shape thingy on his body. So yeah, I made the Leader.